This is not an infestation yet. You know what's an infestation? The first time. Remember? When we came in here, that all those roaches fell on the floor.
That's
amazing. Oh, that's on the plane.
I was imagine living in this world.
It would be so fun being a falcon.
They're not in there.
The pirate is trying to land them out. Nah, it's alright, man. Stay here, play. I'm okay. That's good, that's good, that's good. Coming back to me. Son, don't start doing this, son.
Let's do a Star Wars roleplay.
I don't want to do that.
Yes, let's go. Let's go. We spawn to be Darth Vader.
Start a new job.
If you see the blue dad, that means you're teammate.
Where's Cisco?
Get
it.
gonna be starting this job in Bethlehem.
Oh,
yeah, the weekends. I'm so happy. My money can start getting back and forth.
Wow.
It's been rough.
Let's do the next one.
That game?
Yeah, these kids are super advanced, son. Post this on YouTube.
You can post the picture.
But you better not tag me.
Yo, son, the box.
Cisco,
son. Number one son in the country.
Where did the guy come from?
Cisco said the same thing. Cisco
Boxing!
Said,
man,
it's
Boxing!
Kind of fishy because nobody knew who he was a week ago and all of a sudden.
Yo, I got the perfect gimmick, son. We gonna record your music.
Dad, let's go. Keep on talking.
We gonna rent a
Let's go. Follow
me. Oh, I like that.
Follow me.
We gonna rent a sports car, son.
Okay, shh.
And we gonna get Dennis
Shh. Shut up.
Yo, boy, stop playing with me. Shut up. Huh? No, next, that's the final warning though. You just got one earlier. I'm gonna give him another. That's the final one. Next one, jump up, slap up, game over. This flamethrower. Somebody behind me shooting?
I'll help you.
Kill him. He almost killed him.
Yo, put him with the fire, bro. Ah,
chill.
Yo, oh my god.
That's it, son.
Yeah,
that's it. I don't want to
kill him.
Oh
my god.
At this place called something golf. Remember, it's a miniature golf ball. And I'm one of the attendants, you know. That's good for me. I'm into acting. You know, I'm gonna be chilling.
Yeah. Dad, let's go to actual golf.
It's something different. It's easy money when I'm gonna break my back.
Why don't you be a doctor?
Why don't I be a doctor? It's for life. Well, yeah, bro.
Now it's enriched your life.
Some
bounces
can kill
you. And it depends on where you go. I'm saying somewhere like that.
Bounces, why do I want to protect your club from
you? You just have to stand there.
No, you don't have to stand there. That's what you see. A lot goes on in them clubs. The bounces, they bump into people on the street.
You gotta sometimes throw people out.
Yeah, what do I look like grabbing you out?
Yo, man.
You basically need a fight.
Yeah, that's what you're a fighter. You're a paid fighter.
You're a paid fighter.
Dad, let's go.
I'm not going back on that.
I'm recording.
Yeah, what
do
I look like? Yo,
go.
Put it out or get out.
Dad, you wanna play?
Now, what I would do is, at a restaurant, open the door up.
That's what I'm saying, like somebody that's standing in the front.
Hey, let's go!
It gotta be a certain kind of place. Gotta be white people.
Dad, I hope you help.
I don't want to play anymore. Please.
I'm recording. They want you to play.
So. And then. Get my job at 7-Eleven. On the weekday, I'm gonna have full income.
Do you like the Uber Eats thing?
No.
We stopped?
Not, but I need to make a little bit of clear payment for it. I don't like it.
Uber Eats.
It's rough.
Do you deal with people with attitudes and stuff?
Never.
Oh, great.
Dad, they want you to play.
The people just want their food.
see, I should see how the green is the highlight.
Dad, let's go. No, I'm out. Dad, let me finish your
head. I don't know much about Elizabeth.
You mad because you just died?
I just can't wait to see who is going to be up in
the Everybody going to be around you. You made the base fight different, man. Now it's about the disrespect.
It's about you out.
Oh, yeah? What you did this?
Yeah, right? Digging up turtles. That's what that's about.
Digging up turtles.
His whole election was fake, like, not the election, but the debate.
He slaughtered
everything. He said, well, man, he slaughtered Jeff Bush.
Look at him. You should be a judge.
He slaughtered Jeff Bush. The only person that was really slaughtered that guy was Marco Rubio.
That was nothing. Marco Rubio ain't got enough strength.
He didn't have no, you know, actual face. You know, you're zero, and that was it.